Good morning to you, Ron and Diane. Yeah, I think the alarming part of this crash that happened at around 9:40 last night is the fact that all five people that were in this open-air Jeep that were traveling eastbound on the H-1 freeway when the accident occurred just about a quarter mile past the Vineyard off-ramp, none of them was wearing a seatbelt. All five were thrown from the Jeep. A 20-year-old woman with a Honolulu address was pronounced dead at the scene. The other woman in the vehicle, a 19-year-old woman, was taken to the hospital in critical condition. The three other men that were in this vehicle were also taken to the hospital, listed in critical condition. Two of the men are 20-year-olds, the other a 19-year-old. Five people in all involved in this single car crash. It happened at around 9:40. HPD closed all eastbound lanes. They were redirecting traffic off the freeway in the eastbound direction at the Vineyard Boulevard off-ramp. They had the freeway closed for several hours while they conducted the investigation. Here's what we've been able to find out from police. They believe that alcohol seems to have been a contributing factor. They're not sure if speed was or not. Again, recapping, a 20-year-old woman with a Honolulu address was pronounced dead at the scene last night, the accident happening, the crash happening at around 9:40. We do know that the male driver was a 20-year-old, and his address is listed as Wahiawa. So five people in the Jeep, three men, two women, one woman killed, the other four that were inside this Jeep taken to the hospital in critical condition. 31 fatalities so far this year on Oahu roadways compared to 38 at this time last year. Ron, Diane, back into you guys for more top headlines of the morning.
Thank you.